We've all encountered them. Mansplaining jerks on social media, coworkers who overtalk you with dumb ideas that get praised by the boss, scourge to qualified women in classrooms and boardrooms alike. As a Black woman, I'm used to leading with all my credentials, hoping that I'll be deemed worthy to do business. Well, this year at age 49, I decided to adopt the confidence of a mediocre white man and see what it would bring me in my job search. Interview day arrived, and I relaxed into the seat in front of my computer. Be confident, I told myself. This is already your job. The interview ended with smiles and indications of a future meeting. Well, dear reader, I got the job offer. I learned that it's okay for me to ask for what I want, and that it's okay for me not to be absolutely perfect in every interview. I may not be a mediocre white man, but I'll definitely be using their confidence to get what I want in the workplace.